amazing voice. He was the one who, when he proposed to his wife Sarah Nothing one day and said, "Sarah, will you marry me?" And she hesitated for a moment and he said, "Don't miss this exciting offer." He was also, once in a while, he called upon to do a disc jockey show, which was not his thing, okay? So he, the mic would come on, he'd say, "Frank Sinatra, this is Lee Dayton, saying, this is Lee Dayton." But the greatest one, there were two great ones. Yeah.